Khan is one of the biggest stars in the world and has won zillions of hearts with his good deeds and with his lovable nature. But what he did recently will definitely make you go, "Oh wow." Yes, then let us tell you that Sultan of Bollywood Salman Khan casted his hands in Bhubaneswar. Now, isn't this a proud moment for all the Bhai fans? The picture of Salman's hand impression found its way to the internet, which got viral in no time. Meanwhile, on his work front, the actor just returned to Mumbai after celebrating his darling nephew Ahil's birthday in Maldives and soon will kickstart the second schedule of Tiger Zinda Hai with his co-star Katrina Kaif. This year, Bollywood will witness two big movies from Salman. One is Tube Light and another one is Tiger Zinda Hai. And both the films are expected to smash all the box office records. For more updates, subscribe to Bollywood Spy.